Today I'll be reviewing and showing you how to play blokus. So you open the box up, and inside is gonna be a board like this. And pieces, multicolored, one color. So set the game up, you put the board in the middle, and then here's how it works. For a two-player game, everyone takes two colors. For a three-player game, everyone takes one color. For a four-player game, everyone takes one color. So to play the game, all you have to do really is to start off, you place one of your pieces like this. Place one of your pieces on the corner. And then the other person puts it on the corner. And then you keep on playing. The rules are, though, when you place pieces down, the only way you're allowed to place them is by touching a corner. If it goes like that, or it's touching the actual piece, it's not allowed, you're not allowed to put that down. So the game keeps on playing and keeping going until the whole board is full and you can't go anymore. Also, another thing is you're allowed to go like that on the other player if you're connecting all each other across this whole thing. You're allowed to connect with the other player anyway. But there's no point because if you go like this, let's say, and you can't go over there because it's not your color. But after you keep on going until you can't go anymore, you count how much pieces you have left, and each square is worth 1 point. Whoever has the least amount of points wins. Very easy to play game, and that is how you play blokus. It says it takes about 30 minutes and 2 to 4 players, ages 5 plus. Family game. That is how you play blokus.